What is wrong with this set?
We can't get a photo, mate.
Today we shall be looking at the life of another extraordinary man around us, Mr. Olu Jacobs, a Nigerian veteran Nollywood actor. Hello, beautiful people. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Once again, depending on when you are watching this video, welcome to Mind Boss TV. My name is Igobasi, popularly known as the Mind Boss CEO. I am so passionate to see you understand the power of your mind, how it works, and how you can use it to create, build, and achieve your dreams. Why? Because success in life is a mindset. Therefore, do consider to click the subscribe button and the bell icon beside it so that you get notified each time we post a new video. Also, do well to click the like button so that the YouTube algorithm will understand what we do here and push our videos to a larger audience. And in a way, you are supporting and encouraging us to keep producing more videos like this. Having said that, let's go down to the business of the day. Once upon a time, a storyline that tells the past reality of time. A storyline that shows that something existed in the past. And if you're like me, who grew up in the village, when we were growing up, we used to sit around elders that used to tell us stories. And each time they want to start the story, they usually start with this storyline. Once upon a time, there was a man, so and so on. It is important for us to know that it is the past reality of time that gave birth to the present reality of time. And the present reality of time gives birth to the future reality of time. So for you to have your desired future reality of time, you must maximize the potential and the opportunities that you have in the present reality of time. I have made a series of videos about the reality of times in the past, and I will put the link below so that you go check them out. In the month of August, at Mind Boss is dedicated to telling stories and lifestyles of extraordinary men who have lived their dreams and affected lives and generations positively by simply applying the principles that we teach on this channel. We started with tribute to my father, Chief McDonald Igobasi, whom I describe as the extraordinary man who lived an extraordinary lifestyle and affected generations positively. We went further to look at another extraordinary man, Mr. Peter Obi, who is living a dream of becoming the next president of Nigeria in the forthcoming general elections. Today, we shall be looking at another extraordinary man, Mr. Olu Jacobs, a Nigerian veteran Nollywood and Hollywood actor. But before then, here are some trending stories in the Nigeria political atmosphere as we prepare towards the forthcoming 2023 presidential / the general elections. First, a very big congratulations to my sister, a songwriter and a singer, Mercy Chimwo, who just got wedded on Saturday, 13th of August, 2022, to her
right now, like we rightly said, I'm going to change. I'm going to come back.
Party has started. That's all I give.
congratulations, my sister. Happy married life.
Also,
the managing director of the Nigerian Social Insurance Trust Fund, NSITF, Dr. Michael Akabogu, told the Senate committee that termites ate 17.1 billion naira payment vouchers in his office when he was asked to prove how he spent 17 point something billion naira. Another minister, Dr. Muhammad Mahmoud Abubakar, from the Ministry of Agriculture, also told the House of Reps that his ministry has spent 18.9 billion naira clearing bushes. How come in Nigeria that animals are so good at eating huge amount of money? We once had a story of how a monkey stole money in jam office and a snake swallowed certain amount of money. Today, we're hearing of termites. What next should we expect? Maybe the next one will be a ghost. A ghost will come out from nowhere and steal Nigerian money. But these things cannot steal corruption. They cannot steal bad leadership. They cannot steal, in fact, they cannot stop ASUU strike. What a country. How do we get here? What went wrong? Please drop your opinions in the comment section of this video. Mr. Olu Jacobs, popularly known as Olu Jacobs, is a Nigerian veteran Nollywood and Hollywood actor and a film executive. He was born on the 11th of July 1942. He is aged 8 years. The Nigerian Nollywood just celebrated his birthday on the 11th of July 2022. From Abeokuta, Ogun State, Southwest Nigeria. He started acting since 1970 till date.
What is wrong with this set?
We can't get a photo, mate.
Magic. Black magic. I bet you never thought when you bought the set you will have to call a native out of the jungle to repair it for you, eh?
Fair enough. Thanks very much. Do you want a cup of tea, Sambo? John.
No, thank you. £3, please.
£3? You ain't hardly done nothing there.
Well, it's a matter of knowing where to rub the rabbit's foot, isn't it?
A L.
You shut your face.
Thank you. Oh, if you want me again, just beat the drums, eh?
He is married to Jokes Silva.
And my question. Now, when I ask Sir Jay a question, before I get an answer, I would have finished breakfast or lunch or supper, laid the table before an answer comes. And that has happened since day one. drives me. Yes, you. Yes.
What about you?
What?
I said, what about you?
What now?
We get invited somewhere.
Okay.
And the invitation is sent to us.
Yes.
You see them, you yes. keep them, and I don't hear or know anything until the day before the event. Is that so?
You know, I think what happens, like, in my head, when I see it in my head, I've told you. Do you understand?
And they are blessed with three children: Olu Soji Jacobs, Olu Benga Jacobs, and Dayo Jacobs. He has featured or acted in over 130 Nollywood and Hollywood movies.
What for?
The monitor should have a cane.
Who told you that?
Teacher Clara. She said I have to have my own cane for people who make noise in the class.
Oh, okay. Okay.
How's your BDK? Oh, BDK.
Rufus.
Eh?
Mighty Rufus.
Thank God. This is where I've been waiting for you since. Today, I want to go to see you.
Okay.
The other day you came to my house, I said I cannot spell fufu. So now I want to go and learn how to spell fufu. Akbu. Yam. Pounded yam. Rice. Stew. Jollof.
Yes, yeah.
Urban patch of former penny ground.
Yeah, President Kimba.
Brown.
Keith Brown, yes.
What business do you have in Zengaro?
I work for a nature magazine. I take pictures of birds and so on.
Pictures of birds?
Yes.
In there.
Attention, please. Here is an important announcement. Visitors to Zangaro are warned that there is a curfew in the city of Clarence between 6 p.m. and 6 a.m.
Do you have a drinking problem, Mr. Brown?
I thought there might be a problem with the water.
There is.
Spanish, French.
He has lived his dream to the fullest. He has lived an extraordinary lifestyle and he has affected lives positively. That's why I describe him as an extraordinary man. Today, he is challenged healthwise, and I pray for him to recover quickly.
It's hard on him because he doesn't understand what's going on. Well, he is dealing with issues and it's been going on for a couple of years. It's known as dementia with Lewy body. Phew, first time I've said that publicly.
Okay, Lord, I tell you something. When we do that, we will present the award where Olu Jacobs is sitting. So, sir, you stay there. We will bring this award to you.
Such a special moment. Presenting the applause to the people.
Olu Jacobs, with a voice like none other, performances like none other, spanning through many generations, spanning through many continents. Ladies and gentlemen, he is the recipient of the Lifetime Achievement Award at the Africa International Film Festival 2021, the 10th edition.
About life is that we are surrounded by extraordinary men around us, both the ones we know and the ones we don't know. And at this point, I will ask you, which other extraordinary man do you know around you that you want us to talk about at Mind Boss? Drop it at the comment section of this video. Every single day we wake up from sleep, life presents to us a brand new opportunity to write a new line, a new page, and a new chapter about our lives. Why? Because one day the story of your life will be told too. It may not be on paper, but it will definitely be in the hearts of men you have touched with your lifestyle, either positively or negatively. I do crave your indulgence to please use each of these opportunities wisely. Finally, the future of Nigeria, our children, and generations yet unborn lies in our hands. As we prepare to vote in the forthcoming 2023 presidential and the general elections, I do crave your indulgence to please vote wisely. Guess what? My name is Igobasi Chris, popularly known as the Mind Boss CEO. At Mind Boss, we believe that if you can think, if you can believe, and if you can take action, then you can achieve your dreams. Why? Because whatever the human mind can conceive, believe, and if action is taken, the mind can achieve it. I do hope you have learned something from this video. If you do, please do click the subscribe button so that you get notified each time we post a new video. Also, do well to drop a comment on the comment section of this video. I want to hear from you. Thanks for always being there. See you in the next video.